this guy's gone a long, long way. He's the world record holder, Jürgen Schult. He's placed placed first in the first six at every world championship since 1983. He looks as though he may have got hold of that one, and again it's around about 65 meters. So nobody actually breaking through beyond that. Olympic champion in Seoul 8 years ago. One of the favorites for this title, Lars Riedel. He's yet to throw in the second round. Well, Schult has certainly beaten Riedel on a couple of occasions this year. 36 years old, still going strong and still producing world-class distances there. So there we go, 64-42, an improvement, but only up to fourth. He'll have to do better than that if he's going to get in the medals.